much, and pikes are just fine so far. I'll wait until somebody, like, we have a plethora of resources to make one from.
Probably shouldn't shoot past that pterosaur. Or the stegosaur. I almost fucking shot. I was like, nah, maybe
I think we could both take it.
I don't know, man. That T-Rex had a hard time with him. There were two, but I've only got four arrows.
What do you
got?
Shooting.
Oh, dude.
There he goes.
That was too fucking easy. You tell me we do more DPS than a... I'm gonna make a stego saddle, by the way. Ooh. Want to go get that green drop?
Sure.
Never know if there's a blueprint or not. I hate leaving him behind.
Bumble.
Yeah, one of these, my wife's gonna kill me.
Huh? You spill your juice, did you?
No, no. Just the box. The box and the box mod, right? Like, I always set it down thin side towards the direction I would knock it. So it just falls over and makes like the perfect, like, clapping sound on the fucking wooden desk.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I scare the shit out of Uni all the time doing that. Like, I'll knock my mod over, and he's like, "What's wrong?" I'm like, "Just knock my mod over."
My wife does that too. Yeah, she'll come over and be like, "Are you okay?" I'm like, "Yeah, I just knocked my mod over."
Motherfucker, please.
It's just so loud, though. It's like it just hits the desk perfectly to make it clap on it. Hey, fuck you, dildo.
Did you say dildo?
Yep. He did.
I'm blind. Dude, my computer's... There we go. As soon as I went blind, I was getting like 3 frames per second. I am official out of arrows.
You need a bunch, or can you craft them?
I can craft them if I wanted to. Paintbrush, a cooking pot, and a large storage box. Well, we can put the cooking pot in a large storage box inside the cave.
Pick the most random shit.
Yeah.
What do we got? Shit, paintbrush.
Hey, Honey, come back here. Yep. Real quick. Here, you should take these from me. Take that.
Oh, dude, that is awesome.
That was fun. You can do it too. Nice.
Well, it's funny, you can equip a weapon, but you can't control it if you do it.
Okay, am I going the right way? I think so.
I'm thinking it's
there now. No, that's not it.
Thank you. You find it?
No.
So, you're looking away from the river on this side of the river, go right. Here, I'm on the beach. I'll run up there.
Yeah, I'm heading right. I'm just following the cliff wall. I'm sure I'll find it.
I just realized that I'm starving.
I have a bunch of meat if you need it.
Oh, I got
eat the mushroom
as well. Yeah, eat the mushroom.
Who really wants you to eat that mushroom?
I find it weird that they don't let us level up torpor.
You have to level up your kidneys. Alright, got a mortar and pestle.
I think about re-logging to see if I'm able to build this water reservoir. Because it's just not showing up in my list of things to build. Oh, good call, man. I wish it would say. It looks like it's stone, though. We've got an abundance of trikes inside of our dino gate, so if we ever need to tame anymore, we got some.
Bless nice. You.
Thank you. Oh, you're already here? I was outside waiting for you. I'm like, fuck it, dude. I'm just gonna go outside.
Yeah, I said I found it.
Oh, shit, I didn't hear that.
It's okay. There's meat on the floor. Somebody pick it up.
There's meat on the floor. Somebody eat it. Slaved in the kitchen for days for this. Yeah, it's in there, man. 30 stone, 5 cementing paste. So we can make a water reservoir outside that holds water for us after it rains.
I built a mortar and pestle if anybody needs one. It's over by the sleeping bag.
I'm also gonna set down the cooking pot. Because we don't need another one anyways. Might as well just build it here, huh?
Did I lose connection? I guess not. I can't close these doors.
It's weird because from my perspective they should be closed unless you just went out of
there. There we go.
Yep. I had that problem too when I first came in. Does this make us cavemen?
Why not?
You have defecated, good sir. Sir, I do believe you have shit yourself. You are cold. You should find some warmth soon. Fuck you! Don't tell me what to do.
I'm trying to bring back a bunch of wood so that we don't have to keep going out every time we need some.
Nice. The last thing I want to do is leave our cave. This fucking getting out of the water system is pissing me off.
Getting out of the water? What?
Yeah, so...
Oh, you mean like trying to keep your head above water?
No, you know how it makes like a jumping noise? I'm about to die because of this fucking... You have to jump out of the water and now there's spiders spawning in the water with me.
That sucks.
Well, because you have to jump... Oh, there we go, made it out. So you literally like jump when you get out of the water. And so, in the cave, when you get in, like, there's a little bit of a lip on it, so you have to have your stamina still in order to get out of the water. And it takes a little bit more to jump out.
This dude just got backpacked.
You know what?
I hop in this Team Fortress 2 server, and this guy is just like getting these weird fucking headshots, and now I'm like, I haven't played in a while, you know, maybe I suck, and he just kept going. I'm like, what the fuck? And then you just see so and so got backpacked from Secure Server.
Nice.
I knew it!
I love when security works. Why would you... I don't know, I guess I'm... Why would you want to get banned? Like, why would you want to cheat and get banned out of a server? Especially considering, like, on that game, is it a Steam-wide ban, or is it just a single server ban?
VAC
it's a VAC ban, so it's a
whole VAC out. Yep. Yeah, see, that's fucking crazy, dude. You invested so much time on your Steam account, why would you want that?
He said it was his ultimate or something like that.
Yeah, because it's a free-to-play.
Oh, that's what he said?
Yeah.
The game is free-to-play, so...
Gotcha.
It's 42 Celsius outside, holy shit.
Damn.
In the game.
Yeah.
A little warm.
I need to go get more stuff. More wood.
Finding these Titan bows in the water is difficult. So if you swim backwards, you can stay above the water pretty easily to get oxygen back. And they really like putting treasure chests at the bottom of these lakes. Special cloth pants.
Alright, if somebody put that metal pickaxe on the table, it's repaired, so...
No, I don't know why that one's there.
Could be just an extra one we found, but yeah, it's repaired.
Leveling in these caves is quick. What's the fabricator? I'll keep on leveling up my oxygen. I mean, it's really not an issue. I want to.
Well, the fabricator requires a generator, but basically that's how you make advanced weaponry. So think like CNC machine or like 3D printer.
Okay.
I can't tell what color this is. It's so bright. Jeez, I think it's white.
Hey, Grim, do you want to go? Do you want to go to the other cave? I cleared it out just now. There's nothing else down there. And I mean, like nothing. Found two more blueprints, though. Or no. One more blueprint and a saddle for a parasaur. So, if the mortar and pestle doesn't have a max weight, we could use it to store really, really fucking heavy things, huh?
It's got limited slots, though. And neither do the large container chests, so we're okay on space.
Gotcha.
It's just the workbench and the cooking pot and stuff like that. But yeah, the mortar and pestle doesn't any. I don't know if that was intentional, but I hope they kind of leave it there, because limited space should be what it is, because like, because then you can put like a stack of like 100 rocks and then start grinding stuff or something like that.
Right.
But you couldn't before because a stack of 100 rocks is heavy. Okay, good. It was intentional, Grim's saying.
Kind of like this more than our fucking real house.
Go fuck up that other cave.
Alright, I put some more spark powder in, but I need to go gather a shit ton of stone.
Well, hello, Parasaur.
Dr. Paris.
Thank you. Actually, hey Remy, do you have trank arrows on you?
Yes.
Let's knock this. What level is this thing? Level 11. Let's knock this thing out and I'll start fucking grabbing it real quick. I got a Parasaur's hat on me so we can get our third one back. How do you switch to your trank arrows?
You have to select them in inventory. So, like, go to your inventory, click on the trank arrows, drag them to your bow.
Cool.
Ready?
Yep. Nice. Very nice.
So they like the purple ones.
They like that purple drink.
Racism. Okay, I got the purple ones on it. I'm taking the Amara berries off, they don't seem to help.
Oh, I gotcha.
This guy's level 11, won't take too long. I need to go get water real quick. Real quick alike. I love these water bottles though, they're awesome.
Yeah, dude, they're fucking hot. I've had mine the whole time, it hasn't leaked a bit. Oh no, these ones eat blue and purple. Parasaurs. So every animal in the game that eats berries eats the purples. The purples are like the rare drop that everything eats.
Yeah, but if you put the blues in, they will not eat them. They only eat purples if they're in there.
Yeah, every animal eats purples over everything else.
Okay.
Wait,
yeah,
gonna...
just give him the fucking purple ones, man.
I
don't know he's gonna have a good life. We got purple drink, purple berries, purple sticky icky.
Do you remember when arrows used to not come back down if you shot them straight up in games?
I do not.
I'm speaking in generalities.
I do not. Maybe Morrowind?
In Morrowind they came back down.
Are they in? But I fucking hit him! Why didn't it hit? God damn it! Fuck this game! That was me. Every time I played Morrowind.
Oh, I gotcha.
I still liked it.
No, no, no! Did they hit you? Did that hit you?
I don't have any lost health, and neither does my parasaur.
That was funny. You literally ran up at the perfect time to get hit by an arrow that I shot straight up in the air. I shot an arrow straight up, and you walking in the front of me got your parasaur hit. I thought, I hit something. I heard it hit meat.
It didn't take any damage. I didn't get a hit notification. I don't know.
Meat shot.
Ghost. Oh, it is, or it was, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't see it. I looked after he said that, I didn't see it, so maybe just on your two systems it did. Not on mine.
Oh, that's possible, yeah. to drink my water a bottle. My water a bottle. My bottle of
my
water.
My water a bottle. My water o bottle. User left your channel. I do believe you.
I'm curious to see how much longer my headset lasts without using the boom mic. See if it lasts significantly longer or not.
Hey, do you want to leave the Parasaur saddle here, and I'll take care of this animal?
Yeah, man.
And you guys can go do that. Fuck up the cave.
Oh shit! We're back. Oh, it's in here.
That's fine.
I'm gonna skin it with my glasses.
Yeah, go for it.
There you go. Oh wait, are you in there?
I am now.
Yeah, I thought I heard you walking, so I threw it down, and I drop it, and I'm like, wait, where did you go?
Is that the saddle?
Yeah, it's just, that's what it looks like when it's skinny. Yeah. Alright, where did Grim go? Oh, there he is.
I left you.
Good morning, Bublin and Rebento.
They make the Parasaur sound so fucking vicious.
I know.
It's like, roar. And it's like, yeah, you touch it and it runs away. Scared, looking back at you. Pissing itself. Not exactly the right noise.
There's a lot of animals like that though in real life.
No, there's no animals like that in real life. Dinosaurs were a myth created by scientists to shake the faith of people that believe in Jesus.
I don't like talking about religion.
Sure you don't.
Have you seen that? I don't know if it's even real or not because it's so fucking ludicrous. Have you seen the test that somebody took a picture of that their kid got sent home with? Their teacher's supposed to be a science teacher, but he's like a Christian.
Creationism.
Yeah. Have you seen that test? Where it's like
I have not.
It's like a science test that was given in school, and it asks like, how old is the planet? And the kid wrote like 7 billion years, whatever the hell he wrote. And oh, there is a car right there. I don't have any trank arrows on me. If I did, we could fucking tame that fucking thing.
We'd have to go back to the base and get more narcotics if you guys want to train it. But I can make enough trank arrows, and if you guys can keep it knocked out, you guys can train it while I go back. It's up to you guys.
Yeah, let's take these back and go on foot and call. Yeah, let's do that. If you've got the trank arrows, let's divvy them up to everybody so we can knock it down quick. And then, we can keep it knocked the hell out. I could, here.
I've got an extra bow, but well, I can
build
it's not
the good one.
Yeah, yeah, build him the good one.
We can still use it for protection, though. Yeah, and if we're riding our trikes and shit, we could always have it with us to protect us. Have it set to attack our target. It would also be good, too, because we could use it to, like, protect our trikes and shit when we're going in caves. When we leave our parasaurs or whatever behind. We could just sit back there and protect them with us. Or for us. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, what else do I need? Oh, man. I did this in reverse. Okay, I need fiber. 100 of it. I really think we should live out here once we get metal and are able to build metal houses. Out in this area, there's so much resources, it's crazy. And it will also stop noobs from suicide attacking us over and over and over again. I'm already really close. I mean, I don't want, because you have to go back and learn all the other stuff, like the thatch and the wood stuff. I don't want you to have to do all that crap. Alright. We should have enough between the two of us. Where you at?
We still have a ton of trank arrows that I just made for you guys.
Awesome.
Where are you guys?
I'm gathering all the materials right now to make him that bow.
Okay. Where are you guys?
Right outside the gate. The second dino gate.
The one that's completed or not completed?
Completed.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see it, guys.
There. We're just to the right a little bit. Where did... There it is. Go all the way. Oh.
Yeah, I don't see it, guys.
I see your torch here. Look out of the beach.
I see you. Alright, there's 39 shrink arrows. Split them up.
Yep. Yeah, no, Rebento. Twitch is very inefficient. It's not the best of websites. The worst thing to happen to Twitch was getting bought by Amazon. If they had sold to YouTube, they would have been a much, much better service. Unfortunately for them, they're about to lose everything to YouTube. Because they don't treat people good enough. See, because I personally already have 62% profit sharing with YouTube. Twitch won't even fucking share a dime with me until I've got an average of 2,000 viewers a night, or sorry, 5,000 viewers a night with 2,000 as my average concurrent users. Are you running back to the base right now?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm still training this thing.
Oh, okay.
And my torch just broke.
Where did it go? Yeah, Bublin, so I started streaming on YouTube because it was a better service. I owed the two. And then, my YouTube viewers, they just demanded that I come over here, just, I don't know why. Because in their mind, I guess they thought it was a better service, even though it's definitely not. Want me to pull it?
Okay. Alright, this guy should stay knocked out. I'm gonna go grab the narcotics.
Alright. Yeah, we just knocked this sucker out. It's got enough health that we should be able to punch it for long enough until you get back. Alright, now we just gotta hunt in the area to gather enough meat for this fucking thing.
Should be able to get fish.
Oh shit, apparently that trike not only aggroed the trike, but also aggroed the steg next to it. Or the steg is after the trike. One of the two.
Let's hope it's after the trike. I just hit the stick.
You hit it?
Yep.
Okay, well, it's only a level 3 trike. son of a bitch.
I'm going to trunk this thing and then kill it.
All of my fucking armor just broke at the exact same time. Oh, is he down?
Look, those two fucking trikes fucking destroyed.
Good job, Dr. Poop Machine and Metal Flake. Ooh, I got some prime meat in there. You mind if I sprint back real quick? I'm gonna go repair my armor. It all broke as soon as that fucking stag hit me.
Okay.
So are you guys along the river?
Yep.
I'm using a raptor to get out to you guys quick.
Alright, I'm just hitting this thing with trank arrows for now.
Are you on the same side of the river, or are you on a different side?
On the other side. It's really shallow, though.
Okay.
Minus a level 30 piranha. Yeah, that was close as shit, Bubblin. Super fucking close. Yeah, I'll start making some blood bags here in a little bit. We use our sleeping body that's in there.
We take Notorious blood.
Why not? Harvest him.
Yep, he doesn't need it.
Oh shit, there's a Carno at our fucking dino gate, dude. Oh,
that's not good.
What level is it?
I don't know, I didn't see. I'm almost dead. Let me go in, eat something, get my health back, and I'll tell you.
So it would be easier to tame that one. Or I could tame both if it's a female, then they get the mate boost.
Oh, now we're thinking. You're that one right there is a male?
Yep.
Oh, we can't know if it's a male or female until we knock it out, right?
If you get close enough, it should say.
He's eating the Triceratops right now. Can you check on the Parasaur so it doesn't wake up just real quick? There's narcotics on the body.
Yep. No problemo.
How many narcotics are you bringing?
Stack of 100. Is that enough? Good.
Yep.
Okay, I don't see you guys. Oh, I see you.
Can I bring them down here and I'll help you? Kill that fat pig looking thing and then use your pickaxe on it.
What happened?
What do you know, the pig looking things?
Oh, that's funny. So it's tamed, but nobody was close enough to it to name it, so it just says Parasaur. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go sprinting by that fucking car now and try and bring it over to you.
Right.
You guys still have enough trank arrows because I don't have any?
I've got 13.
Well, I've got 11.
Of course I can make some guys real quick. But we need more narcotics if we're gonna train two of them.
He just glitched the fucking parasaur out. Like, he like went into his body. And it can't move.
The parasaur?
Yeah, the new one. This fucker's level 17.
I'm teamed up.
Parasaur is dead. I'm about to be dead. Oh my god, dude. The last trank arrow took it down. The very last one. Motherfucker glitched us. Fucking glitching bastard.
Is it a female?
Give me 2 seconds. It is male. We can still use two of them, fuck it, man.
Yep.
Unless you don't want to, for some reason.
Well, it doesn't really matter to me, it's just, if we could get a female, maybe this would help.
So the next one we get should be a female? Because don't they don't only do one-to-one, like if there's one female, all the males around it get mate boosted, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
At least that's what it does with Dilos.
Okay.
And Parasaurs, so.
Yeah, that was fucking close, Bubblin'. I pretty much thought it was over. Yeah, and I'm dehydrated, starving. It couldn't have been any closer than that. Yeah, dude, so I open up the dino gate, hop back on the Parasaur, and I take 2 steps out. And the thing glitches into me and locks the Parasaur inside the gate, so the Parasaur can't turn around to go backwards. Can't move to go, like, can't even take a step back at all whatsoever. And it can't go forward because the fucking dino's there. It, like, got stuck inside the gate.
Well, that happens all the time.
That was shitty. I think it was only a level 11 Parasaur. It held its own. If it wasn't for that Parasaur, I wouldn't have tamed it. That had aggro for a long time.
Good bait.
Yep, and it's supplying meat to it now.
Did you get the narcotics off the body?
Yep. Yeah, I'm good for a while over here with this guy. I'm just gathering meat for him now from little baby stuff. quit rain soon. And go kill me some turtles. How far along is the taming bar on yours?
That's a fifth.
Okay.
They need to put a percentage on there.
Yeah, that'd be nice. The one time I want there to be piranhas in the water so they just come to me instead of me having to swim around, they're not there.
Well, that's always how it goes.
Yep. Come here, piranha, piranha. Definitely fucking close. Probably a stupid question. What the fuck is the keratin for? I've not found anything that needs it yet.
Cementing paste.
Oh, okay.
You can use chitin or saddles. Keratin.
Oh, you can use one or the other?
Yeah, and apparently saddles.
You can use a mix of both as well for cement paste or anything.
Okay.
Unless it needs like a specific one.
So is your raptor ever gone unconscious?
Is it ever what?
Gone unconscious, because I just fought trying to get meat for this raptor as I'm walking back to the base. He kills them both and then he collapses and says he's unconscious. The stamina was full, so I don't know what the fuck happened.
Well, what were you killing?
Turtles. Two turtles.
Bizarre. I mean, I've fallen unconscious for no reason. I'm assuming it's a glitch.
Maybe. I'm just trying to beat him stupidly. He doesn't have a taming bar, and it still says it's ours, so it's not like he went back into taming mode. There he goes. Yeah. He stood up and he was like, ta-da!
I just found a literally invincible turtle. Was not killable. I must have hit it 300 times in the head with a spear.
Desync?
No. No, I killed other turtles around it while I was doing it.
Weird.
someone at a base.
What's that?
And someone said they were going to the base.
Oh, you found one that's already starting to be built?
No, like there's someone going back to our base.
Oh, oh.
Yeah. Me? I'm on Reptar right now. Are you asking, or are you saying, like, do you need something from the base?
Could you grab my gun?
Where's it at?
I put it in one of the wardrobes next to the door.
Simple pistol.
That should be black and red with the scope.
Yeah, it's got the scope on it. Is there ammo for it, or is it just this?
There should be ammo in it.
Yeah, there's ammo in it, but I was just wondering if you have more you wanted me to bring.
Right now. So I'll try it again. Trikes.
Pistol some trikes, huh?
Probably won't do much, but I'll find out.
Alright, I'm gonna make some narcotics while I'm here, because I got a whole berry bushes.
Oh shit. Please don't see me, raptors.
Need another one, so we can have three of them.
There's two of them, and I'm at less than half health. Suit me. Thank God. This pike just does ridiculously high amount of damage.
Making a bunch of narcotics at the house. I'll be right back.
Yeah, we need them.
I would set a taming leg on yours.
What's that?
How far along is the team?
I'm heading back to it right now. Not very far though. Very little.
Yeah.
How about yours?
Looks like a quarter. I've got like 8 stacks of meat in there, so now I just have to wait. Look knocked out.
Mine's less than a tenth. Seems like yours is going a lot faster than mine. I mean, mine's just a tiny fucking sliver.
What's your taming effectiveness at?
It says 63.5.
Right, mine is 47.9. Yours is far higher level than mine.
Can I trike over there with you, Grim?
What's that?
Is my trike over there with you?
Yep, I've got both of them over here.
How the hell did I get to where I'm at? Remember how I got here.
Trying to get to the trike.
What's that?
You want me to bend the trike down the coast?
Nah, I'll come over and grab it, because I want to, when on my way back, I'll have it eat stuff to get some berries. Kill some shit along the way to get some experience.
At least he did a lot of damage.
What's that?
The trikes. They have a lot of fucking melee damage.
Oh yeah. It's funny because in comparison, these Fiomia, they seem so small, but when you realize it, like, those things are fucking huge compared to us. Yeah, but they're like the small animal in the game, like the small of the large animals.
Yeah, when you see a fucking brontosaurus.
Yeah, a brontosaurus or the goddamn T-Rex, and you're like, my god. So honestly, the T-Rex blew my mind because I saw the Carnosaur from a distance, and I was like, oh my god, it's a fucking T-Rex. And then I never got close to it. And then I saw my first T-Rex, and I was like, oh my god. That thing is fucking huge.
There's a big difference.
Oh yeah. Yeah, they make a Carno look tiny. It just blows my mind that something that large existed. Could you imagine how much meat it would need to be to just persist? Probably why it died off. It would need so much constant meat to survive.
Yep, probably why a lot of other things died off too.
Yeah, just way too damn big for their own good.
Same with the Bronto, like you'd have to eat, well, they would have to eat fucking God knows how much.
Alright. I'm trying to figure out, like, why did they get that big in the first place?
No idea.
Hey, on this side of the beach, by the way, pretty far down, there's two raptors up on top of that cliff. The trike, when it runs, it's all like, I don't know, it's like a puppy, super happy.
It does. I'm watching it from up here.
Yeah, like, I don't know, it just seems so giddy. Like, yay. So if you increase the melee damage on a trike, or on any of the gatherers, there's rumor out there that it increases the gathering distance in the range.
Nice. Alright, I'll be back in a second.
Alright. So I was reading this forum online. It's actually a it was a link I found coming off of Gamepedia for this game, and it was talking about how the Spinosaur, there's a lot of debate, and in the scientific community it's pretty generally agreed upon that the Spinosaur went out of water, only walked on its back legs, it didn't walk on all fours. And because of this, like, certain people in the community for ARK are, like, fucking pissed that the Spino walks only on all four legs out of the water. I find it humorous. Like, people are very, very upset about this. Under a fifth of the way there.
Right, it's not too bad.
Got an 11, a level 11 female stag right here, a level 14 female trike.
Definitely get a Stegosaurus next for your gather.
Absolutely.
The wouldn't take that much to make the saddle for him.
No?
Just 200 hay, 110 fiber, and 35 wood.
Okay. Well, shit, man. We got a stegosaur right there. Grab it after this one. Actually, whenever you're done with that carno, you can come over here and we can knock that out. I got all the berries. I just don't have any arrows with me. I'm making a bunch of narcotics right now. I'll make some arrows from that.
Right. Is Rummy back yet?
I don't think so. Rummy! Rum dog!
There's a level 14 stego over here.
Whenever I make this shit, I'll come over that way and we'll knock it out together.
Yep, it's got like red spikes on its back.
Oh, nice, dude. Yeah, mine looks plain as shit, the one over here. I want to look at what kind of berries they like. Stegosaur. Can you still hear me okay when I'm at this angle?
No, I can hear you fine.
Okay, cool. So they take around 2 hours to tame. They like the red berries and blueberries. You can greatly enhance the tanning process by using both berries early on, swapping them in and out of their inventory to keep their taming percentage up.
I'll let you handle that, because I have no idea.
Okay.
But how many narcotics do you have on the carno?
Let me check. Well, actually, this one's got some badass red spikes, too, now that I have to take a second look at it. No, it's kind of hard to tell if it worked out. My torch is broke. Let me see here. I know it's not many. Two. Oh wait, I got 27 on me. I thought I left some. So I've got 27. Are you out?
Nope. Got 8. If you need some.
I'll just go out and get more narco berries real quick. That's the only shortcoming. I've got a bunch of fucking spoiled meat.
There's a blue drop over there by you.
I'm not high enough level. What level do you have to be? 25?
I think so.
Yeah, I'm only level 20.
Alright. A couple more runs through a cave and you should be high enough.
Yeah, I leveled quick today, man. I started at 14. Wait, did I see blue and yellow? Blue and red, okay. Blue and red.
shit on the corner.
What's that?
The stagger walked up to the corner, took a shit, and walked away.
It harbors ill feelings towards it.
Yeah, taking the chance when it's not there.
Trying to think of a good name for the my car now, the one that's over here. I'm thinking I'm gonna call it Trogdor.
Okay.
You know what? Maybe I'll call it Bubblin'.
Well, I'm not good with picking names for things.
What's that?
I'm not good at coming up with names.
No, dude, your names have been fucking awesome.
I think the croc is my best one.
I like the croc. Dude, this cave was a great fucking find, man.
No, I just saw that there, whatever you call it, and thought that looked like a place a cave would be.
Oh yeah, the, like, trench, or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah. There's most of them are in places like that. I didn't think there'd be one so close to the other.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. I wonder how many there are. Because they're so close, it makes me think there's probably a lot of them.
Yeah, there's some underwater ones and ones on the seabed.
Oh, that's fucking awesome.
Another thing I'm looking forward to, we said it might be adding like armor for your dinosaurs in early access.
Oh wait, what?
Like eventually you might be able to put like armor on your dinosaur.
Oh yeah, that would be so fucking cool.
Yep, if you get some metal armor on a T-Rex.
Yep. God, that would be fucking awesome looking. Could you imagine that shit? People shooting arrows out of it, they're just deflecting off. You know what would be kind of cool? If they made like a stable that you could walk up to when you're riding it and like click on it and then say like put it in stable and it's still like actively moving around and shit, but it just puts it inside of it. That way we don't have to worry about like trying to get it through a door into something. It just goes in there.
Yeah. That's difficult getting these three gates without your saddle.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking on like the dodos and shit, trying to get them to do crap is fucking hard. Because they're stupid as shit.
Living up to their names.
What's that? Yeah, exactly.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
I will never forgive you.
I forgot that I asked the parents to bring home a blender so that I could make them salsa, and they want to take it back tomorrow, so I had to make it.
Gotcha.
And damn, I did a good job again.
You need to make me some salsa, man.
Sure, let me send it to your address. That'd be funny if that were a thing.
You know, I was just thinking, though, you probably could. You'd have to pay a lot of money to overnight it, but you could. Because it doesn't have to be... Because you could just, like... Because it doesn't have to be, like, frozen. You could just stuff a bunch of cold packs in there.
Yeah, and it's also... There's lots of salt in it to keep it from spoiling.
There you go. That was the saddest slow buildup of a cry ever. Okay, yeah, this stegosaur looks fucking awesome. It's got, like, the tips of its scales are like a bright fucking red, and then they fade into like a green.
Nice.
That's like the exact same as this one.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Did you guys end up taming the Carnosaur?
Mine is still less than a quarter of the way there.
Less than a quarter of the way? Holy fuck.
Yeah, dude. I've been making narcotics and shit, trying to keep it going. How far along is yours, Grim?
That's like half, right between the N and the G.
Oh Jesus, there's a Spinosaur along the river.
Where?
Basically, as you head back towards the base, I don't know where he went now. I think he went up the hill. Yeah, he was mad. Is that a Carnosaur or is that a rat? That's a Carnosaur. There's a Carnosaur and a Spinosaur. There's two Carnosaurs.
They're just chilling out together?
No, they're fucking shit up. Yeah, that's a Carnosaur for sure. I got my spyglass out. And a raptor. Holy fuck. And there's a Spinosaur again.
Sounds like there's a fucking war going on over there.
There is. Dude, everything's fighting everything. The raptor and the... What's it called? The raptor and the Carnosaur are working together to take Shepard. A Triceratops. Yeah, they just killed it.
Fuck yeah.
And now they're fighting each other. I think the Carnosaur is gonna win. Oh, there's two raptors now fighting the Carnosaur. No, never mind. They're all eating. What is that? Oh, they killed a fucking. What is that, a scorpion? Why the fuck is there a scorpion? There's all this dangerous shit in between our base right now. Good god.
They meander, man. Like, they follow the source of food as they're. If there's too many, like, meat eaters in one spot, they'll eventually, like, start migrating, following the path of food.
Man, I made some really good yakisoba today. Wow, this is so good.
Send me some.
Okay, I'll mail it.
And some sushi, please.
God, his dad makes really good sushi.
Of the tuna variety.
I like his salmon. The salmon's the freshest thing we have. God, you ain't kidding how long it's taken.
No, I wasn't exaggerating, man. This thing's taken forever.
Okay, I dropped some more narcotics in there.
Thank you. Yeah, I just killed two more fucking trikes to get more meat. I'm actually thinking about going and hunting inside the cave. That way I get... See, isn't the coloration on that thing fucking cool?
Stego?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's cool. It's like a stony cop.
Yeah.
There's actually two over here with those colors now.
What's that?
There's two over here with those same colors.
Oh, maybe that's the only coloration they have.
There are different ones, though. On the other side, we had one where with blue spikes and was black.
Oh, dude, that's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
I wonder if they're ever gonna let us paint them. Like, put war paint on.
That'd be good.
Like, not necessarily make it look like it's natural, but like make it look like we're paint. Hey, what happened to you, man? User in your channel timed out. Oh, he logged off. I'm gonna carry him inside real quick. I just watched him just collapse off of his dinosaur like he had a stroke.
Using too much of his own supply.
It is funny too because he's holding a spyglass, but it kind of looks like it's a pipe.
Splitting those narcotics again.
Yep. You're not supposed to smoke your inventory. User entered
your channel. That was fucking weird.
Yeah, dude, so it was funny because I was watching you and you just like collapsed off of your fucking dino. Like, it looked like you had a stroke. Like, you just kind of like slumped over and then slowly slid off to the side.
Whoa.
This card has sort of camel pattern on it.
Yeah, this one doesn't. This one looks very plain. Like it's like green on like a darker green.
Yeah, this one's like white, green, and brown. A couple of patches ago, they were all just black.
Oh yeah, yeah. Alright. So I'm not high enough level to make narc arrows. If I give you some narcotics, could you make me some?
Yeah.
And then we can knock out this steg. Got a shit ton of berries for it. Scared the piss out of me. Oh, I put them all on the fucking dino.
That was not good.
What happened?
I tried to get that steg to piss off because it was stuck in the tree. And I accidentally hit it instead of the tree.
Uh oh.
So now it has to die.
Sorry, steg, but it's time to die.
Yep, I got some prime meat as well.
Nice.
I also have.
It was behind you the whole time.
How did you get rid of in the distance?
Quick, follow me! I'm gonna run and repair my armor while you're doing that.
Once we get these tamed, we'll be able to farm prime meat easily.
Oh yeah, dude, for sure. Kill stags and shit with them.
Yep, even brontos.
Oh yeah, I didn't think about that.
We can kill the brontodons with 4 dilos, man. It's so easy. I've killed like 2 of them.
Have you?
One I think was 10, one was 2. I was attacking it, of course.
Oh no, the stegosaur's wandering away. I guess I'll have to if we can hit it and let it come back this way.
Holy shit, prime meat does a lot.
Oh, did it jump it up?
Yep. I'm gonna try and kill this other stag as well. Mm-hmm.
Well, if that's the situation.
Is there any way to split him? Give you 16, I keep 16?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Because I kind of ran out.
Want to take out Mr. Steg with me?
Sure. Are we knocking it out or killing it?
Knocking it out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, they're good at gathering metal and stuff like that, right? Or no?
Damn, really? Let me get this guy away from here so he doesn't join the fight.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think we need a parasaur attacking a stegosaur.
Hold on, guys. I got this. I'm level 41.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Trink arrows away.
I'm gonna try and pull it back a little bit. Does not have a very good turning radius, does it?
And he's down.
Good night, sir.
What does he eat?
I've got like 1,000 berries for it right over here. He eats the blue and the red.
Got it. I just put whatever I had on me on there to get him started.
Cool.
We're gonna need some narcos.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna drop off all these berries into it. And then, I got too many to carry. This guy all the way there. Yeah, so the trick with these guys is, because they like two berries specifically, you can switch out the two, and then it'll keep the percentage number up on it.
Switch out the two? What do you mean?
Yeah, so because it'll eat purple like all the rest do, but because it likes the blue and the red, you're able to put blue berries into it. And then once the percentage starts dropping, switch, like, take the blues off of him and put the red berries on him to keep the taming effectiveness up.
I see.
Yeah.
As long as you don't take all the food out once the taming started.
Yep.
Or it'll drop.
Yeah, really quick, too.
Yep, that's how I fucked up in the pterodon, really.
Oh, yeah. I can see that. They've come up with a lot of really good game systems for this game, like the sub-games, to keep everything interesting. Like, they made it so that it's not just an automatic level 1 to 60 for all the creatures, so there's a huge incentive to try and capture the strongest creature possible.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty damn good system they come up with. Luckily, this thing's at 800 torpor, so it'll take a long time to actually drop.
Hopefully.
Oh shit, I just passed out. Oh, I need water. That's okay, my torpor is dropping. Thank you, by the way.
I used my water on you.
Okay. It's weird, I could just jump off the dino and just... Blah. Oh.
There you go. I need to go get more water real quick.
Yeah, I'll come with you here in a little second here.
I need to start riding a raptor again so I can go get more meat.
That is a nice bonus.
Shit, maybe I should just go get the croc and cruise the river.
Oh, dude, that's not a bad idea.
I think I'm gonna do that.
Be quick.
Look for things to munch on.
It doesn't seem to do a lot of damage yet. So it's still a low level.
Oh, okay.
Or still fucking things up in the same spot.
If you could kill it, and make up some prime meat.
Yeah, and there's a bunch of raptors too.
There's another stag.
Three fucking raptors. Let me make sure those are raptors and not dilos, but they look like raptors. That's definitely a raptor. Raptor and... raptor and carnosaur. And there's a dilo. Jesus.
Well, this one's at 3/4 done.
Nice.
I'm tempted to try and kill that stego, but the other one messed up my armor. If I can go aggro it and then get the trade to help.
What's that?
And then I go to the stego and get the trike to help me.
Yeah, dude, these trikes have so much health.
Do stegosauruses drop prime meat?